here's what I'm saying. Kaitlyn is a rookie, and I think she is doing amazing. What we don't see behind the scenes is her training. I think she's going to be a great competitor.
She's coming after your Divas Championship.
But again, here's another point of Eve showing great sportsmanship. Kaitlyn injured, the referee checking on her. Eve taking a step back, allowing Kaitlyn to regain her composure, see if she's ready to continue the match. Eve would not have done this.
Oh, you know, well, my God, really?
Well,
whoa.
She gave her time to get up. Took advantage, and there's the neck breaker by Eve. Hook of the leg, and this is over. She gave her time to get up. You're in a WWE
wrestling ring. She gave her some time. But like I said, that's sportsmanship. I probably would have done the same thing. That was true sportsmanship right there. She wants to win. I want to win. I want to keep my title. This is my title. I would have done the same thing. Well, so I applaud her for that. I can't take anything from her for that.
Layla's had the championship since April, and well, Eve, again, tending to Kaitlyn after the neck breaker to pick up the victory here tonight, nonetheless, and a handshake.
Why is she shaking her head?
Because she's a good sport.
Look at that.
Shaking her head.
Shake your hand, Layla. Shake your hand, Layla.
Shut up, stay out of it.
Shake your hand. Be a good sport. Be a good sport. Stay out of what? I'm trying to make you a good sport. She's being a good sport. She has her hand out. Put your hand out.
You may want to stay out of it.
There you go. There you go.
I mean, I don't know what was wrong with that. I mean, I agree with you on this, Miz. I mean, Eve showed good sportsmanship, I thought, throughout the whole matchup tonight, and then, of course, to the Divas champion, Layla. Congratulations to Eve as Layla gets ready for Kaitlyn at Night of Champions.